Hey everyone, welcome back to the Vanishing with Ethan Carter, and not the wrestler, just some guy with the same name. So, last episode we started this game, and it's been a really good game so far. I've only played the last episode was like 20 minutes. I'm recording this straight after, so I don't have a clue on the time of each episode, but I'm gonna roughly try and make sure most episodes are about 20.
No trains have been through here for a long time. That was part of a pattern. Large pieces of this country were thrown away, doomed to become, and then remain, the worst versions of themselves. Beneath all that rot, dark things grow.
I'm sorry about those two noises you probably heard. That was my stomach rumbling. As I was saying, I want to make these episodes 20 to 30 minutes, but it really depends on my timing, really. Just look at that lake, slash river, slash whatever it is. Pile of water, let's just call it a pile of water. Also, I like the voice acting in this. He has a nice voice, let's just say that. That suits, whoa, a bit like that. That suits voice acting. What's this? Some sort of, maybe a toilet? But why would a toilet have windows? I don't know. Maybe it's... I don't have a clue, but... Can we go down here? No, we can't. Okay. I thought I was going to be stuck then. This is... I've got to wait a couple of seconds because... It's a little laggy. This is the bridge that we... The dam, I guess. Maybe. I'm just taking in the sights. Yeah, this is... What we're going across the thing we saw in the first episode, basically. Look at all them leaves. It barely has... Any, well actually it still has quite a lot of leaves left. I'd say less than half though. But yeah. It's nice. Also, yay Steam, you have one item in your inventory. Thank you for telling me that. Let's just hope it didn't pop up. Two little antennae. Whatever they are. Another chair. Yeah, chair. So I would have put, personally, a chair here. So you could just sit down and look out. But, I mean, I'm not an architect, so I wouldn't know what's good or not. But yeah, you could just look out at the water, throw rocks and stuff, skin. Sorry about that, again, I had to leave quickly. Ooh, those muffins, though, they look really nice. And that house, hopefully we get to go down there. I'm gonna move it on a bit and I like the reflections you get in this. That's nice. But I gotta move it on a bit. Just run to the other side so we can look at what it is. And wow, that's a nice house on the hills. It sort of looks like it's on a slant, and it's gonna, you know, go wee all the way on the floor, off the cliff. That would be a pretty big fall. Not something you would like. This house is creepy, to be perfectly honest. Old houses, as we get a bit of lag, old houses are sort of creepy but beautiful in their own way. I mean, look at that. Nice grass as well. Just blowing in the wind. Also, I don't know how good these graphics are, but can I go that way? I mean, I would presume they want me to go that way, but I can see if I can go this way. Oh, can we go to the house? That's nice. That's real nice. Get a sort of close up. What's that? It looks like a hand of some sort is grabbing, I don't know how to explain it, but yeah. I mean, can we go in? Wow, okay. I invoke the boneless one, the one of voids, destroyer of ships, and he who is feared by the winds, hear me. Great Minister Vokalor, I wish to make a pact with you to confirm my enemies and protect my possessions. Use the doors of confusion to cloud their judgment, seal the path with falsity and guile, and permit only those who can discern every true interior to pass. Aglon Tetragram, is that Vichion? Stimulamatum, as far as Tetragrammaton, Olyamibia, Esichon, Existion, basically just a load of random words, I guess. Oh? Okay. Oh? This is weird. Okay. More. Oh, that's the same. Did we go the wrong way? I'm guessing we did. Okay, let's try that again. Okay. I feel like this is some sort of puzzle. But... what? Okay. I'm guessing you have to read it. We tried that way. Tried that way. Maybe upstairs. What's that? things that we can't do now. I'm getting lost. Okay. You know what? That's one secret we won't find out. Such a shame. Oh well, okay, moving on. Let's go back to where we were supposed to be going. Because we might as well. There's probably a puzzle up there too. Okay. That's that perch we crossed in the first episode. Huh? Animal noises. Wait, did I go past? No, I thought that was a body. I don't know why. Nice tunnel.
I've stepped through too many portals, been present in too many worlds simultaneously. Bits and pieces of me stay on the other side, waiting. Whenever I return, I bring parts of those worlds back. Do you know what ghosts are? They're sad, evicted things. Memories without homes.
Yeah, that's what ghosts are. Oh, I like this rock. It looks cool. Let's have a close-up. It's massive. Obviously. Looking at rocks, it's fun. Look at them rocks. Aren't they nice? I wonder what's making that sound. I don't know which way we're supposed to go, but we could try this way. Could have gone either way. It's a bit laggy. Probably because it's loading in some stuff. I like these rocks. I like I said before, I like looking at rocks and imagining standing on top of them. Can't get up there, okay. I like imagining myself standing on top of them and just looking down at the world. I don't know why, but it makes me feel nice, you know? I guess we can't go that way. Also, I can hear my keyboard, so I really hope it's not an eye. And I hope we're on the right path. I don't think we could get past here. No, it's locked. Okay. I guess we're going this way. Look at that sun. Sun. That's nice. What's that say? Just numbers. Okay. Let's see. I think we went this way already. I might be getting lost already. Either we're supposed to go over there or up. Maybe I missed something. I'm just gonna quickly see if there's a path that I might have missed. Oh, maybe there was. No? Okay. Is this... okay. I didn't go this way. This is where you go. You're supposed to go, I guess. Because it's new to me. And it's going up. Oh, birds. Can we see the birds? I can't see anything.
What do the dead have to say? You'd be surprised by how little they know. The dead can't explain what it means to be dead. They walk down stairs that disappear beneath their feet, headed for some bright blade of memory they'll never reach.
Okay. Fair enough. Also, I said in the first episode I think that I'm not going to learn much, but yet I'm running pretty much 24/7. So that was a lie, I'm sorry. I guess we have to go this way. But you can see the houses that we went past. Which is cool. Obviously that would be expected of it, but whatever. You know. I guess we might have to go down there. No? Maybe? I don't know. This has a sort of creepy vibe about it. I can't see anything down there. Like, literally, I can't see anything. At all. I might save that later. In fact, as I'm about to sneeze, I think this is where we'll cut for episode 2. So, if you enjoyed, please feel free to leave a like, subscribe, and all that sort of stuff. Comment, etc. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed. Ciao for now.